Gros Islet police are investigating a shooting incident that has left one male individual nursing injuries at the Owen King EU Hospital. The incident occurred at Monchy at around 8 p.m. on Tuesday, March 15th. This was the second registered shooting incident on the day.
At 7:15 p.m. on the night of March 15th, 2022, Fire Service Headquarters 911's Emergency Call Center received an emergency call for a possible shooting incident in the island's north in the community of Monchy. Gros Islet Fire Station EMS ambulance responded to that location and upon arrival found an adult male, 55 years old, with injuries to his face, neck, and lower extremities. Upon close examination, patient presented with a penetrating puncture wound to the left side of his neck with minimal bleeding. This patient was immediately packaged and treated on ambulance and rapidly transported to the OKU hospital and handed over to the awaiting emergency room medical staff.
Minister for Youth and Sports and MP for Gros Islet, Kenson Casimir, has denounced the level of crime and violence in St. Lucia. He says of particular concern is youth involvement in criminal activity.
It's a huge concern for me as a parliamentary rep. We've had extensive conversation with persons who are from the community, persons that we know may be aware of what situations are happening. Whether it's gang-related, whether it's, affiliated with just some very small and basic misunderstandings. And we've tried our best as a constituency to bring our people together. We're very concerned about what's occurring in some of our communities, not just Monchy, but Monsepa, Degazo, Asukana. We always want to do our best to ensure that Gros Islet Town and all of the constituency remain safe.
Casimir reveals that the Ministry of Youth and Sports will be undertaking several activities to help alleviate some of the woes being experienced by St. Lucia's youth. This, he says, will help turn them away from criminal activity while bringing employment opportunities to the fore.
As a ministry, you will hear us announce very soon the establishment of Skill 758. Skill 758 will be an app and web browser that allows young people to upload their CVs, upload whatever talents, whatever capabilities they have onto a platform that allows St. Lucia, the region and the rest of the world, the opportunity to call on them when there is an employment opportunity. This we expect to be a game changer because we are able to then get the database from the amount of persons who are, uploading their CVs. We would know what level of qualifications they have. We would know what communities have what capacities. And therefore, we'd be able to, in a very targeted way, provide the training that these individuals need to flourish. And so we believe that will get persons off the streets. We're certainly hoping that people will take advantage of the platform when it is launched. And we, as the Ministry of Youth Development and Sports, will continue to do our best to have the programs that are necessary to ensure that we deal with the scourge of crime.
Casimir says he looks forward to more avenues to engage the island's youth more meaningfully. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Darius.